Hello from the big city of Rotterdam, dear road trip lovers. I welcome you to an evening drive on definitely one of the most interesting roads in the Netherlands, the N57 to Middelburg, built over four big bridges and dikes over big estuaries very close to the North Sea. We start near Rotterdam and we'll drive first on a small part of A4 motorway, crossing the Benelux tunnel under the new Meuse. Then we reach the A15 motorway and finally the N57 after driving some kilometers to the port of Rotterdam on A15. Rotterdam is the second largest city in the Netherlands. It's a major logistic and economical center, being Europe's largest seaport. It has a population of about 650,000 inhabitants, but 2.7 million in the metropolitan area, together with The Hague. Rotterdam is known for its university, riverside setting, cultural life, maritime heritage, and modern architecture. The almost complete destruction during the Second World War left a lot of place for a varied architectural landscape, with many skyscrapers designed by famous architects. The Rhine, Meuse, and Scheldt give waterway access into the heart of Western Europe, including the highly industrialized Ruhr area of Germany. The city is well connected by rail, roads, and waterways. The city earning the nickname Gateway to Europe because of its very, very good connections. There are many things to see and do in Rotterdam and its surroundings. The city is a heaven for the people in love with modern architecture, nicknamed Manhattan on the Meuse, or the architectural capital of the Netherlands. There are also many events here and also some great museums to discover in the surrounding cities like Delft or Den Haag. Offer great opportunities for a day trip from Rotterdam. And from Rotterdam, like I said, we are driving a few kilometers first on A4 motorway, then we'll immediately join the A15 motorway, the main access road to the port. It is very interesting to see how much industry there is along this A15 motorway. We'll also cross a big tunnel under the new Meuse. We are now crossing it, and then two big bridges and one tunnel in the port area. After exiting the motorway, we will leave this industrial landscape behind and drive through a picturesque green countryside. But we have four big waterways to cross over big bridges and dikes that are making this road an engineering marvel. The road was built as part of the big project known as Delta Works. It's a series of construction projects aiming to protect a large area of land around the Rhine, Meuse, Scheldt Delta from the sea. Constructed between 1954 and 1997, the works consist of dams, sluices, locks, dikes, and storm surge barriers. The whole project has been declared one of the seven wonders of modern world. There is also a museum about these works on N97. The project was planned before the Second World War, but big pressure to implement it came after a big flood, made a lot of victims in 1953, when the North Sea rose about 5.6 meters above the mean sea level, destroying most of the sea defense built until then. During the drive, we'll see some of the most important components of this big project. The N57 offers access to recreational areas at the North Sea. That's why it can be congested on weekends. We drove it on a Sunday evening, and there was a big traffic jam on the other direction, with many people coming back to the big cities from the seaside. The road is in a good state, bypassing the villages on the way. It has a speed limit of 100 kilometers per hour on some sections, but not everywhere, so please watch out for speed cameras. There are quite a few on this road. But enough talking for now. Let's sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. And I'll come back later to give you some information about Middelburg towards the end of the video.
Oh, 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 oh like a bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here. I got time. It's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free. Step back to see the truth around you. From a distance you can tell. You and me were meant to be. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So I hope you enjoy the drive near the North Sea, and I am back to say a few words about Middelburg, the destination of this drive. The town of about 50,000 inhabitants is the capital of the Zeeland province, being situated on the main peninsula of it. The town has a great long history, dating back from the late 8th or early 9th century. During the Middle Ages, it became an important trading center in the commerce between England and the rising cities of Flanders. Middelburg became, in the 17th century, after Amsterdam, the most important center for the Dutch East India Company, playing also an important role in the slave trade. Besides that, the town was historically also a center of lens crafting. During the golden age of Dutch science and technology in the late 16th, beginning of the 17th century, the invention of microscope and telescope is often credited to Middelburg spectacle work makers. Unfortunately, about one third of the town was destroyed during the Second World War, but most of it was rebuilt and restored along pre-war lines as much as possible, thus preserving much of its picturesque and historical character. There are many nice buildings in the town center to be admired, with many merchant houses dating back to the 17th and 18th centuries, built along canals, very picturesque, similar to Amsterdam. The old city moats are still there, as also two city gates. The medieval abbey is still in use today as a museum and governmental building. I personally visited the town in 2009 and liked it a lot. Now it was quite late in the day and I had to drive further to Antwerp. That's why I didn't stop in the town. And now I'll stop filming here on N57 near Middelburg. I hope you enjoyed the ride as much as I did. Stay tuned for more outdoor videos here on the channel. And let's see also a few pics from Middelburg taken during my visit there. Bye bye, till the next time.